In the morning, I headed to the downtown Tampa station of the Tampa Tram in Florida with the intention of taking a round-trip ride and enjoying the views and tourist attractions it offers. It's important to highlight that the tram ride is completely free, making it a very accessible option for visitors. Furthermore, the service operates with a frequency of just 15 minutes, making it easy to use and ensuring you won't have to wait long to board. Starting my exciting journey aboard the Tampa Teco streetcar, which would take me to the last station. Thank you.
Station 8. party in the morning.
Thank you.
4. Station number one, last stop. Station one, Centennial Park, last stop.
Upon arriving at Vivero City Station, which marks the starting or ending point of the Tampa Streetcar route. The itinerary of the Teco line in Tampa, Florida. The trains operating in the Teco line tram system in Tampa, Florida.